back at it again.
Yeah.
Got new armor. So now my armor level is 1236. It's barbarian stuff. Yeah. I think today, sorry, what we're going to do is we're going to cross this bridge right here and go up into the snow. Let's see what if we can get ourselves kilt up there. So,
sounds like a plan.
Actually, I want to check one thing first while I go over and put this stuff up. Chop chow. So, 45. What is 52? I thought I learned a new sword, but I guess it's not. Okay. Are you red eye?
Whatever you are.
You want to take, because I was doing a little bit of work and I found a named, what was it? What did I find? It wasn't this guy. This guy, I think, is the one we found last night.
Oh, he's named.
Yeah. But I found a named, oh, it was a named. Because we found, well, maybe it was this guy that I found.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because we've got a new one. This girl is new. She's this one we found last night. Who's halfway in the ground. Whatever. But I think today
we're gonna ride.
I'm all ride to Hosey.
Yeah, y'all, he likes to make me ride the horses because he knows that I don't do well with WASD, so.
Thank you. Ow!
Sorry, didn't see you jump off.
Trying to get some berries for the horse.
I didn't see you through the bushes. They jumped off.
I'm glad you find it hilarious.
Sorry.
I don't know if it'll eat these or not. We'll eat these. Help it heal faster. We'll need that. That. This really wasn't that funny.
I mean, if it would have been me and not you, it would have been really funny in your eyes.
Yeah.
Okay then, so it's funny for me that it was you.
Alright. Okay, you don't get a horse after this.
Hey.
Make sure you make them stop following. How cold we're gonna get.
I don't know. We should have brought spicy food. Very cold.
Yeah, extremely we're losing health. Okay, we gotta go get. What was it that gives us?
I just remember reading when you first log in, it says eating spicy food helps with
wonder if fire water does it.
I don't know. I can Google.
Got some absinthe, wine, black cove rum, ale. Couple different choices. Said fiery hot imperial tea.
Down there. It's dark.
Yeah, do you want to run?
I'm more comfortable running, but...
I'm going to go ahead and drink. Warming up.
Yeah, me too. And I'm feeling tipsy.
Yeah, it'd be all right.
Mm-hmm. It lasts for 90 seconds. It was not 90 seconds.
It doesn't say warming up still on the top. Yes, it does.
Oh, yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. Okay.
Vaughn? Iron. Got a headache.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, which way? These guys are yelling, so. Where's my mouse? Looks like it's not this way.
Okay.
I'm hungry and thirsty again. You have regular food that doesn't give you the warmth?
I do, yeah.
Cooling down again.
I still have I'm sorry. I was gonna make sure he's dead.
Look happy again. Man, stand right there.
I was trying to get through, I'm sorry.
Just
In wartime, there is enough blame. Who struck the first
blow? Prestige Interact, the Black Key.
I cannot say. They enslaved you, twisting the bracelets to their corrupted ways. We retaliated by destroying their aqueduct. We established an outpost, Zula, in the north. To watch the Superman. And I began to formulate a powerful sorcery to ensure the safety of our people.
Well, sorry, bro.
I was like, what happened?
I can't move. What that was about. I don't know where I'm going.
I guess we just run around and find out, huh?
Yet. It's a maze.
It is a maze. I gotta stay close to you because I'm gonna get lost.
A chest. Those are not chests.
Holes in those grates are big enough for us to fall through.
Another chest. Because you cannot climb this.
Hmm. That kind of looks like a door. Maybe it's not. You could definitely fall through this.
Ancient key required.
Came in.
I don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I told you I didn't know my way out.
Yep. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Alright, I've got to... It. Let's stay warm. Over here.
Let's try to figure out where that stupid ship is that we needed to go look at. Is it, like, over in the, the den, no. What does that look like?
We weren't able to get into that city, were we? In the red zone?
I don't think so. I think we tried.
The purple, unnamed city. I gotta figure out how to get into all this stuff so we can do it. What you looking at, guys? Good?
Yeah.
Your key lame? Come on, puppies.
Who goes?
Where are you going?
Inside.
They're coming!
Building? Are we not going through this village?
Loot them all.
That guy had arrows on him. I didn't know if he wanted those kind of arrows. The only one that I didn't.
Razor arrows? Yes.
Yeah. I didn't know which ones they. I didn't look at them, to be honest. I just saw arrows and I was like, oh, I don't know if he needs any more.
Hey! What is she?
Woohoo! Oh, no, I can't see.
Hold still, woman. She's gonna kill me because I can't. I can't get away.
I've got two of them. Hold on. Oh, I can't get away from her either. Ooh, what is she? Woo! I'm gonna die. Running away. Oh, of course I run into you. Okay. This is a sorcerer guy. I can get rid of him. Hey.
Nope, I'm dead.
Oh. Yep.
Somehow I got trapped behind, or somebody got up behind me that wasn't there. Come on. You got some more wolves to care, kill.
I know, I'm coming.
Use your bow, shoot them and bring them down so you don't have to fight the two wolves and the guy.
Okay. Bow. Make sure it's loaded. Okay.
Two eternities later. Why are you aiming so high? Get your sword. Don't run up. Completely missed. Stop. Why am I? How did I teleport all the way back here? Wonder if she's still over here. That guy is. I need that guy. I'm going to drag him back. Oh, maybe I'm not.
Yeah, I'm going to die because I'm dead.
Since I had all of them.
I couldn't get away. The wolf kept pushing me in the corner.
You might want to move.
Yeah.
No, get back here.
Oh no, hold on. trying to heal so I can help you tame that guy or get that guy.
Who goes?
You want me to get it? Oh, I'm just coming to help.
Oh my god, you can't get out of there.
Who goes?
He's doing good. I killed three or four of them.
No.
That's the guy you want. That's the guy you want. I'm bringing him out.
Thank you.
How are you doing?
Looking at I'm gonna put this thing in the disassembled or whatever. I put it in there. Dismantled or whatever.
Oh, we're in this little heading back over to that place.
I've learned that if I'm falling and I double jump and I just flip, I don't hurt myself.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I like this whole, like, shooting with an arrow and only one coming out.
You're wasting arrows.
I grabbed the wrong thing. I'm sorry. Priest, and
yeah, back up. Back up. Thank you. this guy's gonna kill her, or this chick's gonna kill her. Oh, you can't get this one.
Oh.
And you only kill her. Frost Giant Bodyguard.
Alright. I know there was a girl over here that had...
I got a weapon for you.
Okay.
Where the hell did you...
I'm right here. I was just looking at that other body.
There's two weapons for you.
They're severed legs.
And they're also weapons.
Are they seriously weapons?
Look at them, it'll do damage.
Okay.
We want to go find that ship.
Hi.
Yeah?
To your right.
Oh, there you are with the bears. Oh, cool.
You can put armor on them? Shut the front door.
No, I made them into different bears.
Oh.
But yes, you can put armor on them.
That's cool.
Pretty sure. Armor right now is 59.
Oh, isn't that interesting?
I've got a horn. Why did you put the legs in here?
I just assumed that's what we were doing with them. Sorry.
They're weapons.
Hmm. Why are you beating me with somebody's dead leg?
Dead leg.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my back. Blah blah blah.
Oh, I should probably get food if we're leaving. She's naked. You want me to put some clothes on her? I have some.
I'm gonna get rid of her.
Oh. Okay. She's a level 3 fighter.
Oh, and we have two named fighters now.
Oh.
We've got this girl right here.
Mm-hmm.
And now this guy right here. So I need an archer, named Archer.
That's you, right here.
No, I need a named Archer. These two guys are yours.
Oh, okay.
These two girls are mine.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Do you want a shield?
I don't. I mean, I'll try, but I'm not very good with them, so.
I mean, you don't even dodge.
Yeah, I forget about the whole dodging thing.
I gotta go get rid of this girl. So she's not standing around naked. And
wouldn't it be cool if our thralls could ride the horses? You can't hurt me.
I can change that.